Well, hundreds are expected for the July 4th celebration in Starkville this evening. WCBI's Tyler Hall joins us live from the Starkville Sportsplex, where the fun is just now getting underway.
That's right, Andrea. I'm here at the Sportsplex in Starkville, where people are starting to gather for the 4th of July celebration here. Now, here they will have activities for everybody. That includes vendors and musical acts for different ages, different people. Now, they will also have a fireworks show at 9 o'clock tonight. Now, the event will go on from now, it is just now starting, all the way up until 9:30. So there is still time for you to come out and enjoy the action. We have more from this event tonight at 6. I'm Tyler Hull, WCBI News.